exciting. All right, we get a jump start on our high school football coverage this week. Friday night football on a Thursday night. Six teams playing a night early due to the Yom Kippur holiday. And that includes the top two teams in the power poll, Pinkerton and Exeter. Pinkerton is in white. Second quarter, Pinkerton up 7-3. The Astros score again as Kevin Davies, the big guy, rumbles 67 yards for a score 14-3. After an Exeter punt down to the 4-yard line, Emmett Smith takes off on a 96-yard touchdown run. That was back-to-back offensive plays for Pinkerton to score touchdowns. 21-3, Astros. Hawks will get the ball back. They'll go to the air. Jamison Timon right here. Good pass to Lucas Jojewski. A 15-yard gain, but Pinkerton gets the ball back. And on their very next play, another touchdown. 63 yards for Emmett Smith again. The Astros scored on three straight offensive plays from scrimmage. Pinkerton rolls 6-0. They win 42-16. In the Gate City, the annual showdown between North and South. North and White back to pass. Tyler Miranda picked off by the lineman, Joseph Haftel. He had dropped back in pass protection. That leads to a South touchdown. Trevor Knight complete to Connor Rogowski for the score. It's 7-0 Panthers. How about some more from South? The fans loving this one. It was cold out. They didn't care. Armand McCray, their big senior running back, 55-yard touchdown run here. He had two rushing touchdowns, a reception touchdown, and a kickoff return touchdown. South rolls. They're looking good. 5-1 now. They win. I think it should be 5-1 there. 47-0. They take it. All right. Keene beats Merrimack at home. Keene Blackbirds 36-13. They have had a little bit of a rough run of it lately, Keene, but they get back on track against Merrimack.